To wrap up, pointers point to objects which are our variables in memory. You should read any kind of declaration from right to left, typically, so PTR is a pointer to a constant integer. And I recommend you this kind of reading order because it makes life so much easier. There is a lot of similarity between pointers and arrays in terms of pointer arithmetic. So PTR at index 1 is the value of the pointer on position 1. The address of operator gives us the address on a position 1, whatever PTR is. Pointer arithmetic works, so when I take PTR plus 1, I take the memory address of the next object in memory. And we know that arrays, they are layouted consecutively in memory. And they differ in that sense from pointers, as a variable is directly in the symbol table the address of the first element, while a pointer represents an object somewhere in main memory that stores a variable address. The rightmost dimension of an array, as it is declared, is typically sequential in memory. Right, and I'm looking forward to see you on our tutorial where we practice a bit about pointers. Have a nice week, as usual.